Filipina second runner-up is the Bini Bini from Cainta, Rizal. Bini Bini won Stacy Daniela Gabriel.
Presented the award is Meiji Cruz, second runner-up Bini Bini Pilipinas 2021.
Filipinas 2022 first runner-up. She is none other than our Bini Bini from Angono, Rizal. Bini Bini 8, Nicole Budon.
Presenting the award is Michelle Gumabao, Bini Bini Filipinas Glow 2018.
The crowns are now ready to sit on the heads of the rightful queens, beginning with Bini Bini Filipinas Grand International. Our Bini Bini Filipinas Grand International 2022 is Bini Bini 40, Roberta Angela Damondong from San Pablo, Laguna.
Crowning this year's winner is Bini Bini Filipinas Grand International 2021, Samantha Panillo.
The Bini Bini Filipinas Globe. And this Bini Bini will be aiming for a back-to-back for the Philippines. Our Bini Bini Filipinas Globe 2022 is Bini Bini 17, Chelsea Fernandez from Tacloban.
Crowning this year's winner is Miss Globe 2021, Maureen Montaigne.
On this next queen, because we are now going to be crowning Bini Bini Filipinas Intercontinental. Our Bini Bini Filipinas Intercontinental 2022 is Bini Bini 28, Gabriel Bashana from Borong City, Eastern Samar.
Crowning this year's winner is Miss Intercontinental 2021, Cinderella Obenita.
Good luck. And Well, no pageant experience is complete without a whole lot of suspense. So, let's proceed with the announcement of our winner. Our Beating Beating Filipinas International 2022 is... Bini Bini 23, Nicole Bonamea from Cebu.
Crowning this year's winner is Bini Bini Filipinas International 2021, Hannah Arnold.
There we go, gentlemen. First, good night, and thank you to all the fans and supporters of Beanie Beating Filipinas. We all hope that you had a great time just as much as we did. And of course, now, the queens.
Thank you, Edward. It's been a wonderful night, Araneta. Congratulations, BPCI, for another successful pageant. Until next year.
Kudos to for a job well done to the whole team of Stellar Productions.